I've enjoyed chatting with many of you. Some of you I met a couple of years ago, others I've met tonight, such as your new Dean of the College of Arts and Letters, Dr. Kellen Thomas, who is here now with a special presentation. Dr. Thomas.